Please welcome our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Tom Trigg.
Well, good morning and welcome to the 2012-2013 school year. You know, I get excited about this celebration each and every year. And the main reason is, if you think about it, this is the only time throughout the entire school year where we get everybody together in the same room at the same time. Yeah, I think it just helps us to focus and remember that we are one district with one mission, and that we are not a disparate group of schools out there, but we are a school district. And it is so gratifying for me to be able to come up here and to address you because of the awesome things that you have done for our kids year in and year out, day in and day out. So thankful for that. I hope that you all had some time this summer to relax, to recharge, to rejuvenate. I know we certainly did as a family. Many of you are probably aware, our youngest son is a graduate student at University of Central Florida, so the Trigg family had a chance to gather together down in Orlando because he had 12 straight weeks of summer school, unfortunately, and both of our daughters and their husbands were able to come, and so we had some really special family time, and I hope you were able to do something like that as well. Shortly after that, Julie and I had a chance to go to Chicago for a few days, and where we celebrated our 35th wedding anniversary. So Julie, wherever you are, love you, dear. How many of you, and this is kind of a dumb question, but how many of you took some time to watch the Olympics the last 2 weeks? And was that not awesome? And did that not make us proud? I just want to be sure that you're aware of two Blue Valley connections to the Olympics. We had Jordan James, who's a Blue Valley West grad, who will be a senior at the Juilliard School of Music, that played the French horn with the Royal Academy of Music at a classical musical festival that was a part of the Olympic ceremony. So congratulations to him. And then Shannon Vreeland. Shannon Vreeland, a 2010 graduate of Blue Valley West, on the United States women's 4x200 freestyle swimming team that not only won gold, but set a new Olympic record. Congratulations to Shannon and her family. If I'm not mistaken, she joins two other gold winners from Blue Valley. That would be Tara Knott from Blue Valley High School in weightlifting a few years ago, and then Christy Ambrosi, who played on the Olympic softball team of Blue Valley Northwest grad. So Shannon's definitely joining great company. You're going to hear a theme today. The theme is going to be, with you, education beyond expectations is possible. You're going to hear with you throughout the program. And we're going to tie that theme to a very special close today. That opening video, let's hear it for our communications department. Was that not inspiring? Well, in addition, we have on the closing video a very, very special surprise for you. I'm going to save that till the end, but something I think that you will really, really enjoy.